Siouxlanders living along the river shouldn't have to worry about sandbagging this year, so good news tonight. The Army Corps of Engineers says the runoff forecast remains below average this spring. Inflows into the Missouri River are above Sioux City that were markedly lower this February. While the snowpack is accumulating in the Rocky Mountains, plain snowpack is behind seasonal averages, and the soil is drier than it is normally.